Hi guys! Kumusta po? At isang mapagpalang araw po muli sa ating lahat, especially po sa mga bago dyan dito sa ating YouTube channel. And for this video po ay gusto ko lang i-share sa inyo itong I think viral or trending ngayon sa mundo ng cryptocurrencies, especially po dito sa Pilipinas. And as you can see dito sa ating screen, sabi dyan, over-the-counter crypto service now available in One Ayala. Okay, so ang ibig sabihin po nito ay pwede na or may tindahan na po, physical store ha, hindi po sa wallet, hindi po sa mga crypto exchanges, kundi sa isang tindahan, physical store, pwede na pong magbenta at bumili ng cryptocurrency. So parang money exchanger po siya dito sa Pilipinas. Wow, parang I think no, good news para sa akin, good news. So kasi at least hindi na tayo medyo parang natatakot no na baka mawala si crypto, kasi alam ko naman isa po 'yan sa mga kinakatakutan natin na baka mawala si crypto. So paano tayo? And ayan nga, ito because of this ay pinapakita talaga na unti-unti nang inaakap ng Pilipinas, marami na ang malakas yung loob no na mag-open ng ganito. At hindi lang yun guys, no, ito po ay lisensyado ng Bangko Sentral ng Pilipinas. Okay? So sabi rito, Money Biz over the counter crypto service in One Ayala is made possible by the recent opening of the branch of its partner Tivoli Money Exchange, a money exchanger service that has been operating since 1983. Located, ito guys, no, located at the corner of Ayala Avenue and EDSA in Makati. Okay, so the new intermodal transportation hub is home to Tivoli's latest store, Tivoli One Ayala Houses, Moneybiz competitive crypto service to cater to digital currency users of all backgrounds within the vicinity. Alright, so ito guys ha, nasa Ayala Avenue po siya and EDSA in Makati. So in 2021, Moneybiz confirmed its partnership with the money exchanger to let its customer exchange crypto for Philippine peso, so let's say Bitcoin, doon pwede kang pumunta sa physical store na to and pwede mong ibenta yung Bitcoin mo into peso and vice versa. So pwede ka rin bumili ng crypto sa kanila. Alright, so nakakatuwa guys, no? At least no, parang ang ganda puntahan. At least makita natin kung talagang totoo to. So branches in Trinoma, Glorieta 2 and Okada, Manila. Ay nakalagay dyan. As cryptocurrencies gain acceptance in the market, offering Moneybiz cryptocurrency exchange service allows us to thrive in this digital age. Ayan, President of Tivoli Money Exchange emphasized as she talked about offering OTC crypto service on their fourth branch. Our customer can expect a seamless integration of traditional currency trading and cryptocurrency investments. They will gain access to an extensive range of fiat to crypto and crypto to fiat trading pairs, ensuring enhanced liquidity and convenience. So ito po no, as of this writing, the 4 Tivoli Money Exchange branch offer. Ito yung mga pwede guys, na ibenta nyo din at bilhin. Bitcoin, ayan, pwede kang bumili. Ethereum, so pwede ka rin bumili. USDT, tapos Ripple XRP and ADA coin. So I don't know guys, no, siguro pwedeng bumili sa kanila ng USDT. I don't know lang sa mga transaction fees. And of course, I don't know kung ano pong pwedeng tanggapin na crypto exchanges. Like for example, pwede kang bumili ng crypto nga. Pwede bang gamitin ang Binance sa kanila? Kasi mamaya, hindi pala pwede. Pero walang specific guys no, na sinabi. Baka pwede naman. So expanding our services to the new branch of Tivoli at One Ayala attempts to meet the increasing demand for convenient and reliable crypto exchange services in the country. Ayan, so ito po siya. Moreover, for Villarante, opening OTC crypto service near leisure and shopping centers is strategical, which is true naman talaga. Kasi let's say nasa shopping mall ka, no? Tapos wala kang pera, gusto mong bumili, mag-shopping. So pwede mo pumunta sa kanila, no? Ibenta mo yung Bitcoin mo sa kanila and pwede mo siya maging cash, no? So ganun po siya. I think mas okay kung ganito sana. The establishment of an OTC crypto exchanges outlets plays a pivotal role in pushing cryptocurrencies into the mainstream by instilling trust, accommodating a broader base of customer, providing essential services, and strengthening the industry credibility. So yan po siya. Ayan, here you go. Ayan, the Crypto Exchange collaborated with ACM Business Solution to roll out crypto buy and sell service through 1,300 Go VIP centers nationwide. The partnership was said to cater to the increasing demand for over-the-counter transactions for cryptocurrency users in the Philippines. So, and Moneybase is also the crypto partner of Tambunting. Ayan po siya. Of course, no, Tambunting, alam naman natin yan, pwede naman talaga na, like sa Abra nga. A known pawn shop in the country with about 1,200 branches, the collaboration has activated crypto exchange services at 10 selected Tambunting branches across Greater Manila. Ayan, ito po yung mga Tambunting na pwede. Meanwhile, last July, ayan, Moneybase also opened an OTC crypto service in Venice, Grand Canal Mall. Ayan, one of the tourist spots in Taguig City through a partnership with Montil Money Exchanger Services naman. So by combining our expertise, we have made significant strides in democratization, access to cryptocurrency service, and ensuring financial inclusibility for all Filipinos. Bill Yaranti concluded po siya. Okay? So ayan po siya guys, no? Ito po yung balita and this is from BitPinas. Pwede nyo rin i-check guys. And yun lang, no? Update lang naman to. Maraming salamat and God bless po sa ating lahat.